Victoria Beacon Hill.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Early one Sunday morning, Oscar and Libby's merchant, Terry Hustons, left her shop to grab a coffee. She noticed the streets looked messy, and she remembered that longtime Victoria councillor Helen Hughes used to organize a scrub-up in the downtown area. Terry decided it was time to reinvigorate the tradition with a focus on Fort Street. The Fort Street Business Association got involved, and this little idea became big action. Now in its second year, the Scrub Up in May brings together businesses, non-for-profits, and property owners on Fort Street together with a common cause. It develops stronger community relationships and helps build local pride and a sense of accomplishment. The event kicks off at the Bay Centre, and participants clean their way eastward from Government Street to Cook Street. This year, there'll be pink brooms, balloons, and boas. They'll be drawing with sidewalk chalk from artistic stores. There'll be coffee from local businesses and music provided by the local radio stations. Several community leaders will be taking part too, including Victoria Police Chief Frank Elsner and Victoria Fire Chief Paul Bruce. MP Murray Rankin's office and my own office will also be taking part, as we're both proudly located on the 1,000 block of Fort Street. To recognize this amazing community services on the street, Together Against Poverty was featured last year, and this year, Power to Be will be highlighted. For more information, check out their Facebook page called Fabulous Fort, and I hope all members will join me in saying congratulations to the organizers and participants of the Fort Street Scrub Up. They're creating a fabulous sense of pride through their commitment and their leadership. Thank you, Madam Speaker.